Captain's last act was to secure the village elder in the town hall and bar this gate to the frog horde, but some had got past him. Frogs were inside. The villagers, they had no more fighters. Until now.
Yeah.
Redgi had found them. The elder and Robin the ranger, who had been his last guard. The young king sought no thanks for saving them. He sought only to find his brother. If this old rat was right about what was beyond the gate, he'd need to stock up and prepare. Wasn't an easy kill, but it was a sweet one. Oh. The chef's hat. Redgi must be close. Brother chef, beaten, chained, and left as bait. The Bog Brothers, stinking like the place they called home, had done this. Their leader, Lancelot, had never been bested in battle. He had a lance as lethal as it was legend, but he also had the only key.
Okay.
The Bog Brothers clan were finally destroyed. Redgi knew they would not be the last. The Bog Brothers were dead, and their stench would soon wash away. His brother could go home safe, and the young king would too, after making sure the roads were clear of frog scum.